This is the first time I've seen a stage that has a button.
Yeah, I think you're right. No, wait. No, yeah, you're right. Yeah, this is the first time the stage has been played today. In a single run, at least.
We've seen it. Nice tech.
He knows how to answer it.
We're just gonna have to wait to actually hit him a little more outside to steal that hit. At least a successful hit.
Double up.
So it does work. Not crazy. The game could be up just a box of bamboo.
Running in and shutting down a Krona before you can get anything started, really. Krona putting himself back in this game. Before that, though, Maimon was doing a pretty good job of maintaining stage control. Like right here, he's just forcing Krona to the ledge. Doesn't read the tech roll in, but it's kind of a follow-up. Right now they're just kind of slugging it out in neutral, chaining below. My mom taking that with a two stop.
They sound company!
Players off to go to Yoshi's Island now.
Ha!
side note, need that if you're the play and die commentary teams, we probably don't know melee things, but hey, we try. Also, it's cool, so. So, anyways. Another game back, I got the one stock. Mom has the lead, percent lead. Didn't say he has the lead. But, catching Corona. Trying to get the four smash, but it's not going to work.
Back here. Did he even take a jump? I didn't even see.
No, he just knocked him off.